was. If you ever had the guys that used to do the Chinese napkin rings, it's a whole stage effect. You might have seen guys doing the metal rings and that's what I love them doing. Well, it's a similar idea, but obviously I don't have metal rings. The ink can't eat it anymore. Material. So it's like sort of makes a ring, probably a cardboard ring. What I can do with the middle part is make it even smaller. Right? Get rid of this. Look at that, and you can see itself. That's unbroken. And there's no gaps or breaks in it. And likewise, this also is an unbroken ring. So the mystery of the Chinese Lincoln rings was such that the guy who first got it, he totally blew everybody away. Every magician who's seen it couldn't believe it. They just couldn't believe that two solid objects could essentially just pass a little bit. I mean, these are rings and metal rings, but the same. So much, the only way to get it off is to rip it off. You need to rip the little ring open. Check that out, there's no breaks in it, right? But the problem is that the little ring's broken. And everybody always says, oh, you broke it before, man, and you slipped it back right on. And that's what the hardest part of this whole thing is. The hardest part is to take the little ring and peel it up again. So that the breaks gone. If you can relink them to it.
That's amazing, isn't it?